In the key of E major, we have four sharps. Remember that you can use your strings to memorize how many sharps you have for these first keys. G major, one sharp, D major, two sharps, A major, three sharps, and E major, four sharps. And the first four sharps are F, C, G, and D. So we're going to start this E major two octave scale in third position.